Yeah, that's like really nice. Like I don't know if I've used very many dev tools where not only it gives you like a good error message, but it also gives you solutions to the error that you can choose from, and then it does that for you. Like that's crazy.
Right.